In Wisconsin, there were many tragic house fires in 2017. Katie and Asa were among those unfortunate. They lost all their possessions due to the fire, and they just had a baby. Students have been putting together artwork to be sold. A bake sale is taking place to help them out. You can bring in donations, such as baby items, food, household needs, money, etc. Check back with Mrs. Spear for a list of items the family will need, and money will always be accepted.